Only 20,000 proteins mediate the majority of molecular mechanisms in humans. Their function and structure can be extended, resulting in more than 1 million proteoforms. Post-translational modification is a key process in this mechanism. A single modification on a major blood plasma protein can result in the accumulation of cholesterol in arterial walls, potentially leading to heart attack or stroke. To understand the involvement of proteins in such molecular mechanisms and diseases, our goal is to study their characteristics in biological systems. Proteomics makes use of mass spectrometry, which can measure the proteomes of samples at high throughput, generating gigabytes of data per hour. During my PhD, our goal was to study the post-translational modifications of human blood plasma proteins. For this purpose, we developed a new algorithm called inference of peptidoforms, IPF, that can integrate different levels of mass spectrometric data to confidently detect and quantify thousands of post-translational modifications on proteins across hundreds of samples. Applied to samples of a human cohort, we could study the heritable and the environmental effects on modifications of blood plasma proteins at large scale for the first time.